Reflect's Chrome extension now lets you do a bunch of different things. One of my favorite things is the ability to sync your bookmarked and favorited tweets into your Reflect. So if I go into Twitter here, I've got this tweet from Alex. Let's say that I want to bookmark it. So I've got all of these AI papers that he found. I can just click on this bookmark button. And then if I go back into my Reflect notes, I've got that tweet there saved under a backlinked page for my tweet. And if I, you know, go through here, I can select a couple of my favorites and maybe I'll bookmark these last two in the thread and I won't bookmark that first one. And again, I'll give it a second, but it will come back in here and just add those tweets underneath the thread here, which is great. And you can also do the same thing for liking a tweet if you don't bookmark it, where you push the like button and sync it. But I like a lot of tweets and I don't want all of those synced into Reflect. So in my preferences on the Chrome extension, if I go down here, you can see that I have it selected to save the bookmarked tweets, but not save the favorited tweet. Whereas if I select this box, then every tweet that I hit that like button on is also going to appear in Reflect. I don't want that, so I'm going to turn it off. And if you have either these turned off or turned on and you want to change them, here is how you do that. From any Google Chrome page, just click on the puzzle icon here, which will pull up your list of Google Chrome extensions. And these up top here are my recently used ones. You can see that we have it pinned. So if you see Reflect here, that'll be easy. If you don't, you can just click on Manage Extensions, and then that puts you on this page where you can see all of them. But if you have Reflect, on the extensions right here, you can just click on the three dots and then just click the Option tab. And that will pull up the page that I was just on. And if you are, let's say that you don't have it on that page, you can go to Manage Extensions and then click on Details next to Reflect. And there should be Extension Options. Yeah, that will launch the same page. And on this page, you can tweak everything related to the Chrome extension. So it's got, the usage of what you can do with it. And then on this configure part, you can choose the graph you want. So I've got a bunch of different graphs for all the demo videos I make, so I can select which one there. You can toggle these off and on. So with none selected, it won't save anything from Twitter. With both selected, it will save both your bookmarked and your favorite tweets, or you could just select one. And you can also disable the Kindle sync here if you want to do that. Maybe you decide to use our Readwise tool and you don't want the Kindle sync. So all of these settings you can tweak from the options page. And if you ever want to disconnect the Chrome extension, this is also how you disconnect the Kindle sync if you want to. You can click on the sign out button here and it will remove all of this and nothing will sync anymore. So if you want to edit your settings, that's how you do it. You can change everything from this page. It is super easy to do.